New at 9, the University of Arkansas is banning TikTok from campus devices and networks. According to an order sent to students and staff, TikTok is no longer allowed to be installed or used on any university-issued device, like computers, tablets, or smartphones. University says IT services will also block access to the app on the Wi-Fi network at the university as soon as possible. You can read more about the order right now on our website.